Reggie, you said you would do just about anything to be here in WWE. I mean, you helped out Carmella, Sasha, Nia, but what exactly did you mean by that?
Look, I'm not from France. I'm from St. Louis, Missouri. And I've been a fan of WWE my entire life. And I saw a posting that Carmella needed a sommelier. I thought, I can do that. But she wanted me to speak French and also speak in a French accent. I'm like, if I need to do this, I certainly can. But that was never the goal. My goal was to get a foot into the door, and now I'm the 24/7 champion.